Hello, welcome back to my channel. This video I unboxing the fingerprint machine model ZK Telco 316. Okay, this is some of spec the this machine. The machine her fingerprint capacity 800 and card capacity 10,000. And record capacity 200,000. Okay, it's big for the worker around 1,000. Okay, this is a paper manufacturer that and a serial number. Yeah. Okay, now we go to open this box together. What something inside? Okay, let's start. Open. Yeah, okay, this is a this not is a driver, this one that is a software Biotime X.0 software of the ZK software payroll attendant is something, yeah, and drill around 1 month. And this one, the paper ZK to go declamer. And this one, packing list. Okay. Yeah, and this one, the brochure detail. Biotime software X.0, like the factor, like the solution, like the requirement of the software. Okay. Not the brochure, this machine. Okay, we take a look this machine. Okay, this machine is so nice. Our kilo 1.0, 1.5 kilo, and this one USB, and this one for mount with the wall, put in the little machine, yeah. And this one. And one more, this one the adapter. Okay, we take a look the finger machine again. Yeah, I take out the plastic. This is built include with the one card, blank card. Okay, only one. If we need more, we buy the more card for the worker or for the staff. But include the only one in this box. Okay, one more thing, this machine support a card and finger, no hard fake. Okay, USB mini B port and RJ45 port and adapter and power port. Yes, yeah, put like this. So okay, yeah, put like this and through with the wall to through driver. Yeah, yeah, like this. And don't forget take out the plastic. This plastic protect this screen. Yeah. Yeah, it's the button. This is a model iClock 316, and this one USB. Yeah. It's so nice. Okay, nothing more. The end of the video. Thank you. Please subscribe and like and share this video. Thank you. Welcome back the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.